The destruction of another closet. Where is Waldo? That is the question. Where is Waldo? That is the riddle of the day. We are running out of power. We have no juice. Where is Waldo with our juice? It's a trying day. Everywhere I turn, there is something indicating that there is something in the other corner. It's like, oh no, what's that behind? No, it's the destruction of another closet. This corner will cease to exist. I was just wanting to enjoy the view from this distance. You can still see my window, and it shines upon the corner. And I thought it was just beautiful to share. And it's like, love is in the air. They're having coffee and good cup. And the brightness that is. And illuminates in every direction. See? Light down yonder, beyond the gates. And the angel that sits on my hand. The angel that sits on my shoulder. Or do you go to another side and you go to the typewriter and the sun? It's like, oh. Wait, where are you? Oh. It's everywhere. The signs is everywhere. Just follow the signs. And they're gonna lead me to another loony bin. It's going to get crazy. It's going to get reckless because I have fucked up another closet. I wonder when I'm going to finally get my fucking closet done. That is embarrassing. I'm going to work on having my very own closet. That is not a priority right now. It's gonna be whatever. Because when your filter has gone rusted and fell out, it's nothing to hold anything but a contributing factor. What is a contributing factor? Learn from others' mistakes. They are out there. Stay away. Stay away. Stay away. Stay away until the fuck you know who you are by yourself before you can become a contributing member of another. By that I mean, don't bring any of your shit to the plate. No. That only makes people run in another direction. It doesn't bring them closer. You just start to assume and think and maybe truly believe that what you're giving them is just sheer stupidity. I mean,